Lent by Christina Rossetti. Read by Tony Chiappetta. It is good to be last, not first, pending the present distress. It is good to hunger and thirst, so it be for righteousness. It is good to spend and be spent. It is good to watch and to pray. Life and death make a goodly Lent, so it leads us to Easter Day.
A production of We Are One Body Audio Theater.